If you prick me, do we not bleed? Those words were written by William Shakespeare from one of his very famous plays, The Merchant of Venice. The point I'm trying to make is, when you meet a celebrity or someone famous, they were born, they will die. They eat, they breathe, like you and I. We are the same. Yes, they have achieved that level of success and fame, and we acknowledge that. We may even praise them. We may pass them in the street, in a restaurant, or at an event. But whatever it is, and you wish to go out to them, remember, like us, they appreciate consideration. They appreciate having someone interacting with them in a respectful way. And if you truly appreciate their work, tell them. That will give them more enthusiasm and support. It's a glowing appeal, I can assure you. And finally, don't take too much of their time unless you can see that they are willing to give it. But above all, they are the same, but have the common courtesy. And those are my recommendations. And I do hope you meet someone famous and a celebrity that you are dying to meet. Thank you very much for watching our video. And if you liked our video, please like, share, comment, subscribe to our channel.